Yep.
Make sure before we start that.
And all ears.
I'm scared, and it's not even me.
Woke up and decided, hey, I want a tattoo.
No, I've been thinking about this one for a while. I think about it for a while, so
okay. Don't look like that.
I know, you're so wrong.
You get to go to work and say, hey, I got a new tattoo. No, it gives you a reason to flick people off twice.
That's true. Not that I wasn't doing it anyways.
Bad girl, bad girl.
That's right.
Cry? I was like, oh my god. I'm doing this from back home.
A little bit.
He just likes pain.
I
the other one say? You're just sitting there so calm, like it doesn't even faze you. How do you feel about your first one? How do you feel about your first one? Yeah. What? Can't nobody hear you. Let me see the white.
Bam.
No, you gotta flip me off one because I can't see. Okay. Good job. I like it. Good job.
That didn't take long at all. Mm-hmm. Some of my friends got these before and I saw them and I looked and I'm like, where'd you go?
They look good. They look good.
Now this will be next to finish someday.
Good job. Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Do you have a car?
Yeah.
May we get one?
Put this all up here.